Hi everyone, let me show you how you can learn and get the certificates for free from Coursera. Go to the official website, that is coursera.org, or simply search Coursera in your browser. If it is your first time, then you have to click join for free and register yourself. If you already have an account in Coursera, then simply click login. You can choose your courses here. Okay, let me choose Mathematics for Data Science, for example. This is the course page. You can enroll for free. Here are some details about the courses. You can get a shareable certificate upon completion. That means you have to pay for your certificate. But Coursera is offering financial aid to those students who cannot afford for the fee. That means you can learn for free using the financial aid option available here. Click financial aid available. It shows two options. One is continue to the application or enroll and start learning today. Don't click enroll for now because we are going to apply for the financial aid. Click continue to the application. It will take you to the financial aid page. Here they are asking for two details. One is share accurate information on their application and commits to finishing their Coursera courses. Enable those two checkboxes and type or copy paste I agree to the terms above. And then click continue. It will take you to the next page of the application, that is background information. Here you have to give their educational background, it is mandatory. You can choose from high school, some college, college degree, master or advanced degree, other. And next is annual income. You should give it in US dollars. Convert your Indian rupees and type it here in US dollars. It is also mandatory. Next is employment status. You can choose full-time, part-time, and unemployed, student, other, anything from the list here. Next, how much can you afford to pay? If you can afford, you can mention the amount here in US dollars or simply put zero there. Next is, why are you applying for financial aid? Give your genuine answers here. It should be minimum of 150 words. It is mandatory for your application. So give your true answers. Why are you applying for financial aid? Next, how will taking this course help you achieve your career goals? It is also mandatory and minimum of 150 words is required. So tell them what you will learn from this course and how this will help you in your higher education or career upon the course that you take. And at last, they are asking for some feedback. The information that you give will not affect your application. So you can choose yes or no. The question is, would you consider using a low interest loan to pay for your courses? If you say no, then you have to give some answers for that. At last, simply click I am not a robot. Finally, click submit application. Once you submit it, Coursera will take 15 days to review application. They will send an email upon acceptance. After that, you can go to the Coursera and enroll the subject that you applied for financial aid and start learning and enjoy learning. Thank you.